90.4 Oman FM.
Because we're more than just music.
And now, the news from Radio Sultanate of Oman.
It is 6 p.m. We must apply from Radio Sultanate this morning. We present you the news bulletin to start with the headlines. The Oman Chamber of Commerce and Industry organized meetings on the application of excise tax for employers and business owners. Israel has attacked a military position in southern Syria, causing material damage. Japan's Prime Minister arrives in Tehran for a rare diplomatic mission. And North Korean leader Kim Jong-un sends a message of condolences to the funeral of former South Korean First Lady.